Last year, President Trump signed the historic First Step Act into law, which helped create a fairer justice system. The law reforms mandatory minimum sentences, which had an unfair and disproportionate effect on African Americans. Now, over 91% of those receiving early release are Black. President Trump also signed into law a 14% increase in funding for historically Black colleges and universities. It's the highest level in history.